Lord's doing a
fresh work.
Of course, anything the Lord does is fresh. He's all of us love the Lord, but a lot of times we don't sense his nearness.
I am looking for
people come to me. See these folks here? Some come.
Time when I can steal away to find. Place of rest.
Sweet Jesus.
Place of peace.
On the ground, he's just gone. Whoosh. Love him.
And I am looking for.
What, he's taking a lot of our strength away.
A time to steal away and be.
And the Lord is saying,
with you.
From now until I come back.
To be.
I want you on the ground.
With you.
Basket's a basket case. Yeah. I know.
Won't you take me away? Take me away where I
we need to find a place.
Can be with you.
Take me away, Lord, now.
Won't you
take
me
away now, Lord? Now, refreshing, refreshing.
Take me away.
Refreshing from the Lord now, Lord. More, 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 Lord. More, Lord. Refreshing from the Lord now, Lord. More, 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 Lord.
I am looking for.
Come every
I am longing for a place where I can lay my head. Upon your breath.
It's not a problem. It's just more the presence of the Lord.
I am looking for the place
now,
where
Lord.
You will pour your oil over me. All over
now,
me.
Refreshing from the Lord. Refreshing. More, Lord.
Won't you pour
more, Lord.
Over me.
More, Lord.
Pour over me, your all,
rain,
a perfect peace,
rain, rain, rain,
pour over me,
now,
pour
now, more Lord, more Lord,
your all,
more, more, now, 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 more, 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 more,
more,
more, more, more. He's filling you to overflow.
Time when I can steal away to find
now
a place of rest.
Now, now,
a place of
now,
peace.
Now.
And I am looking for a time when I can't steal away.
There's nothing since looking. When I was once playing for in London on the 19th of January this year at 3 o'clock, I am an Anglican vicar.
Hold you take
call it, the church
me away.
He laid his hands on me. And
I
felt him
praise
the Lord.
Away.
He said, stop.
Where I
and I stopped. He goes, you're always giving. He said, receive. So now, now, Lord.
Won't you take me away? Take me
more,
away.
More, Lord. More, Lord.
So
now, now, now receive a refreshing from the Lord. A refreshing from the Lord. A refreshing from the Lord. You're always giving out. Now receive. Now, 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 now. Your spirit is soaking up the presence of the Lord. You don't know what's happening right now. He goes. More Lord. 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 I believe, brother, before this is over, you're going to be hit with fire. There's going to be an anointing in your hands. There's going to be anointing to be used of God in miracles. He is going to do that in you. But right now, he's refreshing. He's refreshing your spirit. Soak up the presence of the Lord. Soak up the presence of the Lord. Soak up the presence of the Lord. Sweet Jesus.
Won't you pour?
Did you see what happened to me? The other lady, the lady, not him, the lady over there. I said, she
She was just speaking in tongues and just trying. Sharp people. I don't know who they are. Cosmos friends.
Is that your prayer? Sing with me. Pour over me.
Pour over me. Pour over me.
Your love
of perfect peace.
This is an incredible meeting right now, friend. I love every one of our meetings. I'm seeing stuff in this meeting right here. One lady was standing there and just trying to receive. And I said, you can't. You can't try to receive this. You can't. I just went, take this from the Lord. Wham! Out in the Holy Ghost, man. Just from dry to drenched. In seconds, man. Bless the Lord. Your pastor's out. Bless the Lord.
Oh, come let us adore Him. Oh, come let us adore Him. Oh, come let us adore Him. Christ.
This is a
Hallelujah.
Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Jesus. Fire.
Hallelujah.
Fire. Fire. Now, Lord. Sweet Jesus. Sweet Jesus. I love the presence of the Lord. Sweet Jesus. Sweet Jesus.
The Lord reigns. The Lord reigns.
Let the earth Jesus. Rejoice.
Let the earth rejoice.
Sweet
Let
Lord.
The earth rejoice.
Bless Jesus. Give him more.
Let the people
Lord.
Be glad.
More of your presence, Lord.
Our God
more,
reigns.
More, Lord. Give her more. Give her more.
The Lord reigns. Let the earth rejoice. Let the earth rejoice.
More, Lord Jesus. More, Lord.
Let
now,
the people
now,
be
Lord.
Glad.
Now, Lord. Give me more. Give me more.
Our God reigns.
Freshness of the Lord. Now.
The mountains go before
now.
Him.
Now. Now.
And birds
now.
Of fall.
Now. I see a pillar of fire.
Me.
Fire. 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 Fire.
Smelt like wax at the presence of the Lord.
Sweet Jesus, sweet Jesus, sweet fire. Burn, 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 burn. More, more, Lord, more, Lord. Now, now, now. More, 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 more. More, Lord. More, 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 Lord. Hey. More, Lord. Receive a refreshing from the Lord. Talk to him. Talk to him now. Now, Lord. Now. 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 Now, Holy Ghost. Now, Holy Ghost. Holy Spirit. Holy. You're going to feel the power of the Lord come over. You obey the Lord as the power of the Lord comes over you now. Now, now, now. Fire, fire, fire. More, 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 more Holy Ghost. More Holy Ghost. More Holy Ghost. More Holy Ghost. Your body's responding to the Holy Ghost. Sweet Jesus. More of you, Lord. More of you, Jesus. More, Lord. More, Lord. More, Lord. Refreshing. Refreshing from the Lord. Refreshing from the Lord. Now, now, Lord. Now, Lord. More, Lord. More, Lord. More, Lord.
Unto the King eternal.
Hallelujah. Sweet Jesus. I love you, folks. Give him more. More. Now, Lord. Now, Lord. More. 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 Refreshing. 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 Refreshing from the Lord. Refreshing the Lord. Refreshment from the Lord. Refreshment from the Lord.
Now unto the
more, Lord. More Holy Spirit. Now, now Holy Ghost. More, 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 more Holy Ghost. Refreshing from the Lord.
Invisible, yeah, what's his name?
Is it Liberator? Can I pray for you and then you pray for him? I'm going to pray for Tim. I'm going to pray for you that God would anoint you and then you lay hands on him. Father, I lift up Tim. Lord, I pray for him. A miracle. A miracle.
Unto the King forever. Unto the King be honor and glory forever. And ever. Amen.
Jesus. 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 More Lord. More Lord. More Lord. More Lord. More, 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 Lord, more, Lord. Now, now, Holy Ghost, now, Holy Ghost, now, 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 Jesus.
Unto the King invisible, the only wise God, the only wise God.
Now, more, Lord, more, Lord. Getting in the river. Beautiful family. Hallelujah. Remember, in what's happening in this, there's an outpouring of the Holy Spirit in this place. What is happening cannot be controlled by you or me. As far as, no, this is how I want you to do this, Jesus. This is how I want you to do this. He can do what he wants to when he wants to do it. That's why I encourage everyone to come and receive as much as they can. There are people this morning that have been here all week. And this morning, I watched them get hit by the power of the Lord. They've been here at every single service. Why this morning and why not Friday night? I don't know. And I don't care. Whatever the Lord wants to do. But there's a refreshing coming to your family. There's a refreshing coming to your family. Refresh this family, Lord. Refresh this family, Lord. Bless them. Bless them, Holy Spirit. May the power of God rest on them. May the power of God rest in their home. Lord, may they experience you, Lord, not only here at church, but may it be, Lord, within the walls of their home, Lord. May they, as they pray over their meals, may they sense a nearness. Lord God, as they pray one to another, Lord, and pray for each other, Lord God, may they experience, Lord, a touch from you. May the children know that their God reigns, that he's not someone so distant that they can't talk to him. Lord, may they experience, Lord, today and days to come, Lord, your nearness and your dearness. In Jesus' name, in Jesus' name, may the Spirit of God be upon you. May the Spirit of the Lord, may the Spirit of the Lord be upon you. Spirit of the living God. More, Lord.
Give thanks to the Lord.
More, Lord. More, Lord. More, Lord. More, Lord. Now, Lord. Now, Lord. More, Lord.
He made the
heavens. Now, 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 Holy Ghost. More, more, more. More, Lord. More, Lord. More, Lord. More, Lord. Give him more.
He made the sun.
Give him more.
Give us life.
Give him more. More, Lord. More of your presence. More of your presence. Now, Lord. More. More,
the stars and the moon to govern the night.
His love endures forever.
God's touching your
life.
You got a back problem?
Your faithfulness.
You stay in the river. Get as much as you can.
Your mighty hand will deliver
sometimes,
us.
Sometimes sickness.
You're my redeemer.
The, I believe the very reason for that is to keep us in the,
all creation,
in the stream of God.
Say,
you know? To
thanks
keep us by the pool.
To the Lord. He delivered the children of Israel.
His love
more, Lord. More, Lord. More, Lord.
He led them through the barren
more, Lord.
Land.
More, more, Lord. Now, now, Holy Ghost.
Forever.
Now, Holy Ghost. More. More,
the outstretched arm and a strong right hand.
Now,
his love
now.
Endures now. Forever.
He led them into the promised land.
His love endures forever.
Celebrate his faithfulness. Mighty hand will deliver us. You're my redeemer. You are my king. All creation sing. Give thanks to the Lord.
More, Lord. Now, Lord. Now, Holy Ghost,
celebrate.
Now, Holy Ghost. Fire. Move.
Your
move, Lord. Now, fire. Fire.
Your mighty
fire.
Hand
fire.
Will
may the Holy Ghost move upon you. Now, fire.
You're my
fire.
Redeemer.
Fire. Fire.
You are
more,
my
Lord.
King.
More, Lord.
All creation sing. Thanks to the Lord.
More, Lord. Now.
Love
now. More. More Holy Ghost. More Holy Ghost. More Holy Ghost.
His love endures forever.
His love endures.
Anyone that came for prayer, come on up. You wanted prayer, come on up.
His love endures forever.
His love endures forever.
Celebrate your faithfulness. Your mighty hand will deliver.
Says,
you are my redeemer. You are my
king. You're receiving from the Lord. Aren't
you? All creation sings.
It's in a saturation.
Thanks to the
Lord. It's going to be his presence. I do too. More. More Holy Ghost. 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 Now. Now. Now, Lord. Now. 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 Rain, rain, rain. Friends, I want everybody to be in prayer. This is going to become a selfless outpouring in this place. From those of us that keep receiving, I want everyone just to keep receiving from the Lord, okay? Some of you workers, when you feel like you're getting dry, I want to pray for you. I get prayed for all the time, man. Guy was over there and got hit with the pastor that night. You remember that? Remember that? That was, he didn't know it, but that was him praying for me. But here's what I want everyone to start doing. You come to these meetings, but you start praying for all the people that are dragging themselves across the desert sands into these doors. Okay? You're going to see them. They're going to come in. They're dry and thirsty. Pastors are going to be coming across the land to come in through these doors. And start praying, God, Touch him. Touch him. Touch her. Draw the weak and heavy laden. Draw those, Lord God, that can't stand anymore, Lord. Draw those, Lord God, that need a touch from you, Jesus. And when they start coming in the building and you're in the presence of the Lord, you be praying for them. Be praying for them. Because I want to tell you, the devil, all he wants to hit, he wants to hinder these pastors from coming in here. You know that, don't you? Last thing he wants is for that Catholic priest to come in here with all his people. That's the last thing the devil wants to happen. Same with all the AG. We've got pastors coming in from Tallahassee. We've got people coming in from around this panhandle area. Friends are coming in, and I promise you, they're going to be having flat tires. All kinds of stuff is going to happen. Why? It's the last place in the world the devil wants them is right here. So be praying for them. Be praying for them. Hallelujah. Sweet Jesus. Refreshing from the Lord. Refreshing from the Lord. Hey. More Lord. More Holy Spirit. Now. 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 It's raining, sis. It's raining. It's raining.
Righteous will lead into it, and they will stay. In the name of the Lord, shall work.
The righteous will lead.
Righteous will lead.
And they are saved.
Yeah. Refreshing from the Lord.
Glory to the name of the Lord.
Yeah, yeah.
Glory to the name of the Lord. Glory to the name of the Lord. Most High.
Most High. Yeah, yeah.
Glory to the name of the Lord.
Glory to the name of the Lord.
Glory to the name of the Lord.
Lord.
Holy is the name of the Lord.
More Lord.
Holy
Lord.
Is the name of
More
the Lord.
Lord. More Lord.
Most High.
More Holy Ghost. Yeah. More Holy Ghost.
Holy
More
is the name of the Lord. Holy is the name of the Lord. Just went into it, and there was the name of the Lord is a strong tower. The righteous went into it, and there was blessed be the name of the Lord. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Most High.
More Lord. More Lord. More Lord. More Lord.
Blessed
more,
be the
more,
name
more,
of the
more,
Lord.
More Lord. More Lord.
Blessed be the name of the Lord.
Blessed be the name of the Lord. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Most High.
Blessed
be the name of the Lord.
More
blessed be the name
more
of the Lord.
More Jesus. Now receive a refreshing from the Lord. Refreshing from the Lord.
Blessed be the name of the Lord.
Now, now, now. More Lord.
Blessed be the name of the Lord.
More Lord. More Lord.
Blessed be the name of the Lord.
More Lord.
Most High.
More Holy Ghost.
It's the powerful. Powerful name of Jesus, mighty and the merciful, powerful, powerful name of Jesus, glorious name above every name. It's the powerful, powerful name of Jesus, mighty and the merciful, powerful.
Now, Holy Ghost.
Glorious name of glorious name above every name.
He's anointing the youth, man.
Every knee shall bow before it, every son and daughter blessed, every heart of praise adore it, every tongue confess.
More, now, now, Lord, fire. More, Lord.
Powerful name of Jesus, mighty and the merciful, powerful.
Powerful
name of Jesus.
More, Lord. 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 More, more. Now, now. Fire of God's falling, friends. Fire of God's falling. Fire of God. Now, now. More, more, Lord.
And they say, the name of the Lord is a strong tower.
Sweet Jesus. Fire of God. Fire of God. Now! More, Lord. More, Lord. More, Lord. More, Lord. More, Lord. More, Lord. More.
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 More powerful than any problem that you'll ever go through.
Tonight is going to be incredible.
The demons of hell are afraid of that name. Yesterday, today, forever, it will remain.
The Lord
is more powerful. The name of the Lord is more powerful.
Now, now,
more powerful than any problem that you'll ever go through. The demons of hell are afraid of that name. Yesterday, today, forever, it will remain more powerful than any problem that you'll ever go through.
Now, Holy Ghost. Now, Holy Ghost.
The Lord is more powerful. The name of the Lord is more powerful. More powerful than any problem that you'll ever go through.
Every trouble that you thought through.
The demons of hell are afraid of that name. Yesterday, today, forever, it will remain more powerful than any problem that you'll ever go through.
Those of you that think, well, you know, they're sort of, you know, pushing them down. I hope you've been around enough. If you think that's the problem around here, you need to come hang around me for a few minutes. I was standing right there and said fire to the guy way on over there. Wham! Out he went. Some of us are becoming, what we're becoming is just liquid, all right? We're becoming just sponges, okay? Once we realize that this is the Lord's doing, and it is marvelous in our eyes, said the psalmist, out we go. And those are the ones that, lo and behold, you get outside this church, the power of God's going to start using you. So just be open. Be open. Like your pastor. Just be open. The Lord knows he can do anything with that man. Those of you that have been hit by the fire, Lord, I'm going to be dragging some of you around, man, to pray with people. Everybody says, a lot of folks have been coming to me and saying, well, I want the same anointing, okay? Well, friends, you're looking at a guy who's wide open. Are you wide open? Just wide open. Will you be a fool? Okay? Will you be a fool in front of your peers? Will you? What if you pray for somebody in public and you fall to the ground? Were you willing to just lay there? You know, are you willing to just do anything for Jesus? Get that through your system first before you say, Lord, I want everything. Because that's what's happened to me. That is what's happened to me, friends. And it doesn't make any difference what God does with me. Hallelujah. Oh, it's so early. If you haven't had prayer, but I know tonight, friends, no telling how late it's going to go. And we're going to have nights. You know, there may be a service where things are sort of mild compared to others, but there's going to be people that was their service, the mild one. They're going to say, that's when God hit me. And then there's going to be others that are just like exploding. And I got a feeling tonight's going to be one of those services. Part of what makes it explode like there are the folks that are coming in here so hungry. I'll never forget the pastor from Brentwood. What's his name? Pastor from Brentwood Assembly. He was hit. Were you here when he was hit over here? Lord, have mercy on my soul. He came in. He walked up to me drunk like this. Like that. And I grabbed his hand and went, fire. He was jolted, friends. Just jolted by the power of the Lord. Sweet G, if you haven't had prayer, come on up. You want prayer. You haven't had prayer, come on up. Huh? Yeah? Come on up. She's got a testimony. Come on up.
There's been years that I couldn't close my hand.
Is this on? Here.
It's been years and months that I haven't been able to close my hand. It could get like that in the mornings that I had to run hot water over my fingers for even halfway close them. And when I got off the floor a while ago, I can close my hands. I can make a fist. All the pain is not completely gone, but that doesn't say that my healing, I have it.
How long has it been since you've been able to do something like that?
How long has it been? It's been years.
Are you understanding what she's saying in this play?
I could grab a hold of something. I could do it like this to open a jar of something, and it would almost carry me to my knees because of the very joints. I'd went to the doctor, and they said they didn't know what it was. It wasn't arthritis. They just didn't know what it was. And when my husband was alive, we used to kind of horseplay around, and he would grab my hand and just squeeze my hand, and it would make me go to my knees just about it. And he's been gone over 3 years. So I know it's been four or five, at least 5 years or better. But now I can do it in the name.
Shout hallelujah, somebody. Hallelujah. That alone will draw hundreds and hundreds of people in because they're suffering from arthritis or something. Share it, sister, with people. Let people know. Hallelujah. 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 Where's Rose at? Come here for a second. Come here for a second. This sister right here, I want you to keep her in your prayers. She is being used of the Lord in these meetings. In a phenomenal, I mean, everybody loves this girl, this lady, I know. But there is so much organizational work that goes into this. And when your pastor's not worth a nickel, you know, then she's got to do it all. But keep her in your prayers, okay? Because there's a lot of behind the scenes things that are going on that are coming. She's up to here with work anyway, and an outpouring. There's not an end to it. So Rose, we're gonna be praying for you that the Lord gives you wisdom, sis, because there's a lot happening. And if there's any way that you can help her, I am not gonna pray for her again. Ever again, sister, because you're gonna be like the pastor, and then we're not gonna have nobody helping us around this place. Bless the Lord. How many appreciate Rose? Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I want to share something with all the workers here. One of the things that God is going to do in your life, those of you that are praying for folks, He's going to clean up stuff during these meetings that's wasting your time. Okay? He's going to speak to you about areas that are drawing you away from the presence of the Lord. It could be Tuesday morning fishing. It could be anything that He's going to pull you away from during this time of refreshing. And He's going to say, just stay in My presence. Read books about revivals. You know, if you need a book about revival, call me up. I'll tell you which one to get in the bookstore. But He's going to start keeping you just in that presence to where when you come in these meetings, you've been in the presence of the Lord all day long. That's what's happened with me. My wife will testify to you. My life has been drastically changed since January the 19th. And nothing goes through my eyes or in my ears anymore besides the things of the Lord. Just constantly the things of the Lord. It's not because I don't do that because I have to do that to keep what's happening. I want more. I want more. I want more. And I'm saying, Jesus, look, here's a vessel, Lord. I want it all, man. I want everything that You have for me. And I'm going to give all my time to You, Jesus. I'm not going to waste it watching this or watching that. I'm going to give my time to You. You want a greater anointing to come on, you start seeking the Lord while He may be found. One of the things in a refreshing, friends, that you should take advantage of. You have found treasure, okay? Spend time looking through the treasure, man, enjoying the gold and the silver and the precious stones. Stay in the Word right now. And one lady said she's starting to fast and pray and skip a meal and spend time with Jesus and start enjoying the refreshing of the Lord, not just in the meetings, but on your own. And you'll be growing even more. Anyone that did not get prayed for, Jesus. Now, Holy Ghost. Now, Holy Ghost. More, Holy Ghost. More, Holy Ghost. More. Now, Lord. Now, Lord. Now, Lord. Now, Lord. More, Lord. More, Lord. More, Lord. A more refreshing. More power. More of God. More of God. More of the Lord. More of the Lord, more of the Lord now, more of the Lord now, now Holy Spirit, now Holy Spirit, more Holy Spirit, more, more Lord, more Lord, more Lord, more Lord, more Lord, more, you're soaking up more of the presence of the Lord. We're after You, Jesus, we're after You, Jesus, we're after You, we're after You, Lord.
He's given,
you receive this morning, I'm sorry, you receive it from the Lord, we have Your hands. More of You, Jesus. More, Lord. More, Lord. More, Lord. Now, now. More, more, Lord. More, more, Lord. More, 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 Jesus. More. More, Lord. More, Lord. Now, now, Lord. More, 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 more, more. More, Jesus. More, Lord. More, Lord.
Because of
more,
what
Lord.
The Lord more. Has done more. For us.
More, Lord. More, Lord. Now. Now. Now, Lord. Give it more. More, Lord.
I am strong. Let the poor say I am
now.
Rich.
Now.
Because
now.
Of
now,
what the Lord has done.
More, Lord. More, Lord. More, Lord. More, Jesus. Give her more. Through this room, Lord. We just heard of your healing. More, Lord. More, Lord. More, Lord. Now, 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 Holy Spirit. Now, Lord, heal. Heal, Lord Jesus. We take your promises, Lord. We take them as our own, a father to a child. We take them, Lord. You promised us, Lord.
I love the way
you promised us, Lord. Your honor is at stake, Father.
I love the way you follow me.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, sweetheart. More, Lord.
Father me.
Now.
Forever you'll follow me.
Now, Holy Ghost. More. More, Holy Ghost. More, Holy Ghost.
And in your embrace I'll be.
Now, Holy Ghost, refreshing from the Lord. Receive it. Jesus. We want more. 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 More, Holy Ghost. More. More.
Make us whole.
right now.
Revive us, oh Lord.
Now, Holy Ghost.
Revive us, oh Lord. And cleanse us from our impurity. You may be wondering, how long can something like this go on here at Brownsville? Is every church service going to be like this? No, every church service won't be like this, friend. There may be Sunday mornings here, and maybe October, November, or the Christmas season, you know, Sunday mornings that are just wonderful, blessed presence of the Lord, and everybody gets out at noon or 12:30, 1 o'clock. Then there may be other times that the morning service goes on for 3 days. That's what God's up to, friends. It's just an openness to the Holy Spirit. Openness to the Holy Ghost. That's what we need to be about in this place. In every service, are we going to lay hands on people? For as long as this outpouring goes on, you better believe it. You better believe it. And when people come in from all over the countryside to receive, you better lay hands on them. Y'all better be ready to, the churches that's been praying for revival better be ready to pay the price for revival, and that is nursery workers up until 2 and 3 in the morning. I was in there picking up my kid at 2:30. I said, well, y'all been praying for revival. Here it is. Sweet Jesus. Come early tonight, friends. Get on the horn and call some people. Let them know what God is doing. I don't know if y'all saw the fire of God hit over here, friends. He may have been kind to us this morning because of tonight's service. I don't know. But some of you folks were hit by the fire. And part of me, you know, on Sunday mornings, I go, God, I love what you're doing, but if you could let us out early, that way we could stay later tonight. And I think the Lord's rebuking me. I think sometimes a Sunday morning service is going to start, and it'll just go all the way through the afternoon, go right into tonight's service, and how many are open to that? We're so subject to our clocks, friends, and our... A long time coming, some of this refreshing. Oh, come, let us adore Him. Oh, come, let us adore Him. Oh, come, let us adore Him. Christ the Lord. We'll give Him all the glory. We'll give Him Thou will give you all the glory, Lord.
We'll give you all the glory. We'll give you all the glory. Christ the Lord.
Now in the services to come, tonight's service and tomorrow, the whatever the Lord leads us, if you see some unusual things taking place, I'm ready for that, okay? I'm ready for some counterfeits also, okay? And so I'm talking about some things taking place in the church that seem a little disturbing. If something happens in the back or somewhere around here and there's something distracting, don't be one of those that causes everybody else to watch, you know? If something is, someone's misbehaving or doing something, we'll usher them, we'll take care of it, okay? But don't gather around these people and cause a scene, because what it does, it's a very distraction that is stealing. Satan came to steal, to kill, and destroy, and he wants to kill and snuff out what's happening in this church. And so when little distractions come, and they will come, friends, because people are coming from all over. And when you take an Episcopalian who's never been in anything like this, and two of them come in, and one is hit by the fire of God, and the other one mocks, you could have someone manifesting in the opposite direction, okay, in an attitude of mocking, okay? And so we'll take care of stuff like that. Don't worry about it. The Lord will guide the certain people of the church, will take care of it. But don't let anything distract you from what the Lord is doing here, okay? Remember what Wesley said, send us a revival without any defects. But if that's not possible, send us a revival, what? Defects and all. And that's what we're going to get, friends. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.